I can't believe you can. Can you still really hear me?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm out here in my truck. Shit.
Oh, still on your headset?
Yeah.
It's got some range, especially with that big ass window you got in your room.
Especially with that big ass head.
He's had the Hoobastank.
Let's see. The Hoobastank was a burrito with crispy chicken strips, pepper jack cheese, and onion crispers, served with tortilla chips and a side of cheese sauce and ranch. Dude, the Hoobastank sounds like fire, honestly. That shit sounds
What made it specific to Hoobastank, though? Did they get to pick the ingredients?
Nothing, they just called it the Hoobastank Burrito. It's like that video we just watched. It's got nothing to do with the band or the songs or nothing.
Nothing to do.
It's just marketing, man.
Hit this woman with his car.
Vehicular homicide.
Dude, he just hit this lady with his car and he's like, I'm not perfect. What?
He was ahead of his time. Oh, do you go to Savannah and eat at Denny? Drive all the way to Savannah, Georgia. Where they got all the restaurants, all the like critically world renowned chefs. And eat it. Get a Uber either.
No, he's gonna steal? What? What?
Oh, it's all a distraction, dude. He didn't really hit her.
This is like some Ocean's 11 shit.
Yeah, right. With a bunch of 40-year-olds that shop at Hot Topic. Go there and just get irate when they won't acknowledge, like,
what a
burrito is. Yeah, they won't make it.
This dude looks like he has the deadest eyes.
He looks like a fish.
Look at those eyes, like a shark. It looks like the old man in Jaws explaining the shark's eyes.
Lifeless eyes, black eyes, like a doll's eyes.
Oh, he's getting the hell out of Dodge, man. He's like, I can't have another claim on my insurance.
There's no reason to report this to the authority. He just throws a 20 on the ground and leaves.
She's dead, man.
It's like some 16-year-old kid working there, like, I don't even know what that is. Don't you lie to me. 2003, Hoobastank Burrito.
Just go full blown Farva, yank him over the counter and start whipping his ass.
Son of a bitch!
They were after a fruit gusher.
I was gonna say, it looks like what you get on a ring pop. Oh, yes.
He's like, yes, it is indeed the strawberry cherry lemonade swirl.
Oh, you don't know what SOS is? It's like gravy.
Oh, is that shit on a shingle?
Yeah.
So that's the all-American shit on a shingle. Jesus Christ, dude. It's just too much.
Oh, he suspects something. He suspects something now.
My fruit gusher.
They took it.
Emo snacks? What in the hell?
What's an emo snack?
I don't know. I'm not looking into it.
I'd rather not know. What if one of them just pops it in his mouth?
Oh, dude, I just found a coupon. Sum 41 invites you to try their sumwich. Free sumwich.
What?
It says the image is no longer available. What? How is that possible?
Well, Sum 41 is no longer available.
Well, that might be true.
I was trying to tie the music video into the song, you know, like it's supposed to be cohesive. The song has nothing to do with the music video or like who
absolutely
chose,
nothing. Dude. They don't die at all.
We need to do like a deep dive into the banned Hoobastank.
I know, right? What if I miss it something? It's like Illuminati shit. Hoobastank is everywhere.
Hoobastank is everywhere.
Hoob Illuminati.
Especially with that big ass head.
Wow.